We have all enjoyed dipping crispy Britannia biscuits in milk in our childhood. Here's the story of one of India's leading biscuit brands, Britannia, from 1892 to 2021.
Click the bell icon to never miss any update.
What began as a small nameless biscuit company unit set up in 1892 in Calcutta with an investment of 295 rupees changed hands in 1897. Then on March 21, 1918, an Englishman, C.H. Holmes, partnered with the owners, Gupta Brothers, to incorporate the unit and Britannia Biscuit Company Limited was formed. The company was born on 21st March 1918 as a public limited company. The company's plants are situated in Kolkata, Delhi, Chennai, Mumbai and Uttarakhand. In 1921, it became the first company east of the Suez Canal to use imported gas ovens. But the real large-scale operations happened during the World War II, when the government of British India needed a continuous supply of biscuits for its soldiers. Since then, to date, Britannia Industries Limited continues to supply customized biscuits to fulfill specific nutrient requirements in war zones and during emergencies, working closely with the United Nations World Food Programme. Partnership, ownership and shareholding also changed. Only in 1978, with a public issue, the company firmly established itself as Indian with a shareholding of over 60%. In 1979, the company changed its name from Britannia Biscuit Company Limited to Britannia Industries Limited. In 1997, with BIL entering into the dairy products market, a new corporate identity was being established. The mission was eat healthy, think better, and make every third Indian a Britannia customer. The company launched Tiger range of biscuits for the mass market category, Jim Jam and Checkers in the premium segment. The company also launched butter in Delhi during the year. Under Nusli Wadia's leadership, the company was preparing for a new century with new rules. In 2000, Forbes Global Ranking rated BIL among top 300 small companies. Today, Britannia Good Day is among the most popular and loved biscuits in the Indian market. A company that started with an investment of 295 rupees today gets a turnover of more than 10,000 crore rupees every year.